Hi guys, Zora here. So first of all, I hope that all of you are well and healthy, and I hope that you are not going crazy at your homes. It's been a little difficult for our family, to be 100% honest, because to be home with everybody and teenagers and the dog and a cat and all inside, it just hasn't been the easiest, but we're trying to be positive. In this video, I just wanted to quickly share with you my latest trip to a grocery store. I was always used to going like every three days or definitely once a week to a grocery store. Now I'm trying to limit it to, you know, every 10 days or maybe once in 2 weeks. And this is kind of what I have picked up. So I have just stuff that lasts a little longer. So I have been buying lots of carrots, lots of apples, sweet potatoes, cabbage. Cabbage is great too because it lasts a long time in the fridge or even outside of the fridge. I have also stocked up on some of still, I know that these are great for fall, but they will be awesome still now. Acorn squash, this one is the acorn squash. This one is the spaghetti squash, butternut squash, you know, garlic, onion. All of this lasts a long time out of your fridge, in your fridge or outside of your fridge. So those are great, great veggies. And I have also found a few canned veggies and meats that are all AIP and that you can just keep in your on your shelves, like in your cupboards. So I have found the sliced beets. This one actually doesn't have any vinegar. It's just water, salt, and the beets. And I really like it because I don't like the saltiness of vinegar. I also got some of these palms, hearts of palm. Also a bunch of artichokes, a bunch of olives as well I found. I have also found this organic roasted chicken breast. So I just keep it in the cupboards. All of it is AIP, just to make sure I have like some, you know, like just like, you know, I'm not like hoarding stuff, but I still want to make sure that I have stuff at home available. I have made a very quick, this is just a very, you know, quick example of a quick lunch or a light dinner. This basically has all the veggies and all the canned veggies that I just talked about, plus the, let me see if this is going to fall. Plus the chicken breasts, none of these. So this makes a really nice, quick and easy lunch or easy dinner as well. None of it has any oil. So none of these veggies have any oils in them. So just make sure you use a good quality, maybe olive oil or just kind of oil that you like to prefer, that you prefer to use. And a little update on Wild Zora. We see a little tiny bit of shortages in food supply as well. So we have made a conscious decision to only produce flavors that mainly produce flavors that are AIP, autoimmune protocol friendly. So we are still making these freeze-dried meals, the Mountain Bee Stew and the Summit. Both of those are AIP as well. And we are also making the apple pork and the lamb and Mediterranean bars as well. I don't think that the shortages in ingredients are going to be too bad, but we definitely start to see some, so we just want to make sure that you will always have few options. Do let me know what your suggestions are as far as, you know, what you kind of keep in your pantry for this time, so we avoid going to grocery shopping like once a week. So do let me know what you have been guys buying, and all of you, please stay well, stay healthy, and don't go crazy with your family members. As I said, I don't think we're gonna have an issue what to eat in this household. I think our bigger issue is gonna be for Adrian how to cut his hair, because his hair is growing, and it's our 16-year-old son, and he is just, you know, bugging me, how am I gonna cut my hair? And I have no idea how to cut his hair. So do let me know your tips as well, how you're surviving with your family as well. Stay healthy, and see you again soon.